45. Speed trap area.
Yep.
He does 45 to 50. That's the Dollar General. We got the silly string yet.
Yeah, it's the high school's up here.
I think this stops up there. Nope, not for us. Keep going.
I think it's where I need to turn though, to get to the highway. And I go this way too.
This would take you all the way in to
Neosha. Yeah.
All the way into that one round.
There's a high school.
Then we have to get on the board. No center line. I see it. Biddy. Which went through the town of Diamond, Missouri. Up in the roads like this, no line, but it has the reflective thing that looks like a runway.
I don't like when you have oncoming lights to see.
What were you doing, Chinese? You didn't want anything big.
stuff. A little chicken and.
You get on the road, you're kind of on the side of it.
That's why I hate doing anything at night. It's hard to see when you have cars coming. Freaking zeal. Can't see crap. We can get as much or as little as we
can. Have you been here? Keep going a little more. You need the this ain't the one. You need the one with the lobes. That's when we take him to go to Richard's house. So Sydney gets 6 miles. Watch him.
Really?
Brakes. Straight. He's doing it up here somewhere. Today, good. See, I knew where it'd come out at.
Part of the show.
sights you see up in the distance is Neosho, Missouri. When we get up here to these lights.
We're always doing better. Yeah.
We'll be making a right.
No. Talking about being one for a while.
Huh?
Some might be one for a while.
What?
Long time chambers.
Chinese. You called it already.
They don't want long time for a while. It's not fast food.
Chinese. I've been craving Chinese. For about 2 months now.
Oh, you beat it then.
When do you want to join next time with the Neosho? You got any antibiotics you got to pick up? Huh?
No.
What do you do next time with the Neosho? I'm gonna end the feed here. I'm gonna call someone if he wants to meet us real quick. Yeah.